There's no doubt there's a lot of talent out there. Up next, we're going to show you some of the country's best amateur riders. Now, I got to warn you, these guys have spent hours perfecting their skills. And I don't recommend you do any of this at home unless you have the skills to do it safely. Razor definitely has some cool new products out there, but whenever I want to know what the newest and hottest things coming down the pipe are, I go see my good friend Bob Hadley over at the Research and Design Center. Professor Bob always has something interesting going on. Hey, what's up, Bob?
Ferris, good to see you. Give me a second, I'll be right with you. Ferris, Jeff, don't fool with my stuff. I got some new stuff to show you over here. Thanks. Ferris, pay attention. Ferris.
Scream machine.
Not just any scream machine. This one's got electric motor, 12-volt system, adjustable seat, welded steel frame, throttle control, V-brakes, speed controller, freewheel with three-piece cranks, and a 200-watt electric motor.
Everything but a flux capacitor. All right, well, I'm ready to take this thing for a test drive, so.
Ferris, bring that thing back in one piece.
Wow, that scream machine was a blast. I'm definitely gonna have to get one of those when they come out. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And remember, if you wanna check out any of the products that we reviewed, log on to Razor.com. And remember, always wear your helmet and your pads to do this stuff safely. Until then, I'm Jeff Ferris. I'll see you at RVM2.
What's the name of this area?
Rim of the World.
Yeah.
next trick is a tail whip. A tail whip is where you jump in the air and spin the deck of the scooter 360 degrees around in a circle and land on it.